Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to activate your Coinbase wallet. Activating your Coinbase wallet involves downloading the app, setting it up, and securing your wallet. So here's a step-by-step guide. Open your Google Play Store or your App Store and search for Coinbase Wallet in the search box. Look for the application and then download this application on your preferred device. Once you are done downloading the Coinbase Wallet app, launch it open. Now, from the first interface, click on I already have a wallet. From the first interface, if you don't have a wallet yet, you will need to create a new one. Click on create new wallet and then follow through the instructions. After you are done creating a new wallet, the next step is to back up your recovery phrase. The app will generate a 12-word recovery phrases and you will need to go ahead and back it up. From the first interface of Coinbase Wallet, click on Settings at the bottom right-hand corner. Now, open up your Address 1 wallet from the top of the screen. Tap on Recovery Phrase and click on the Allow button to reveal your recovery phrase on the screen. Tap on the box on the screen in order to reveal your recovery phrase. But remember that you should not share your recovery phrases with anyone. Now you can go ahead and back up your recovery phrase manually with iCloud or simply copy and paste it in a secure area. Once you reveal your recovery phrase, make sure to write them down on a piece of a paper and put it in a secure location where no one will be able to access them. To back up with iCloud, click on the blue option where it says Backup with iCloud and follow the instructions. To back up your mnemonic phrases manually, click on Backup Manually. Click on the box in order to click on Complete Backup, and that way you should be able to back up your recovery phrases for your Coinbase wallet. Once you are done backing it up, familiarize yourself with the home screen, which will display your wallet balance and recent transactions. Add funds to your wallet and start using the wallet with Coinbase account as well. So that's how you can easily activate your Coinbase wallet in just a couple of minutes. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.